decades, food, the preparation of food and the sharing of food has become such an important part of our culture and the blending of our cultures that the kitchen has become the most prominent part of the house and almost the hub
when
of
you go after you work, there's no reason why whatever you had during the day, you have to open the thing and open a can of canned food or frozen food. For very little extra time and much more fun, you can actually have a gourmet dinner.
The principles in eating and cooking is the food has to smell good. If it doesn't smell good, nay, nay. The food has to look good. You can't slop it on the table. That's a nay, nay also. Then the question comes of taste. And taste is two different. One is the taste. The chicken doesn't taste any different, but the spices that go into taste. So there's a taste of how you taste food, and then there's texture. And texture is as important as taste.
So that's my bechamel. It doesn't really look like a bechamel. But that's how it looks at the beginning. Wait. The second thing that most people are debating is whether you should let that cool down, warm your milk, and dump the milk when it's warm on the cold thing. This is pretty dummy, right? This is hot and the milk is cold. Why would I let that cool down, warm the milk? You just do the opposite. You save some time. Remember, every day is chef.
Je ne reconnais plus personne en Harley Davidson. J'appuie sur le starter et voici que je quitte la terre.